Hi everyone. In the blog post, I show you how to access data from non-Oracle databases with your Oracle Autonomous Database. If you haven't read the blog post yet, please find the link in the description box. Now I'm going to show you how to access and maintain the data from an SQL Server database with your Apex application. I have a set of sample tables that I'll use in the Apex app. One of these tables is the customers table that I can also query using database actions. Let's move to Apex and start creating the app. Let's enter the name, pick the icon, and add a Facer search page. Select the customers view. Find the details in the blog post. Run the app and enter the credentials. Great, we got the data, but it's time to enhance this page a little bit. Create a pair of facets to allow users to filter data easily and less enhance the cars region. Looks nice, right? But so far we are just visualizing the data. How about managing the customer's information? For that, let's create a package with three simple procedures. Insert, update, and delete a customer. Go back to the app and create a model page to manage the customers. Remove the process by default and create three processes. Let's call the procedure for each case, define the server-side condition, and save the changes. In the Facer search page, let's create a dynamic action to refresh the cars region when the model page is closed. Finally, your users are able to manage data from non-Oracle databases while you take advantage of all the Apex features. Thanks for watching this video.